another GIF image that I included. I don't know why it's a bit, you know, inconsistent. See, these are all pentagons, but this one includes two shapes, not one. This one's five sides, this one is one, two, three, four, five. And this one is just a third of a hexagon page. This one's hexagons, so this is what my website currently looks like. This one includes simply two shapes, hexagons and darts. This one again, two shapes, hexagons and pentagons. Seamless pattern, which I wasn't expecting. Now these were the only three I could find without any licensed photos. And I'll also remove any licensed photos. Okay, that took some time to load. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, good. This one includes triangles, these shapes, and nonagons. This one includes hexagons and nonagons, including these little triangle things. I wasn't expecting to see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's five. Here we have, however many that is, six images. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But this one isn't correct. This is the current state of the website. See, there are 20. This was the closest pattern here. It was the closest one I could find. This was the closest one I found. And finally this one. Here we have triangles here over there.